our seventh contestant this afternoon. As Meyappa Manikam, the fire. The fire, as Meyappa Manikam.
When you switch on the lighter, the flame can go off when you leave off the button. Or the flame can go off when someone. Nevertheless, you can always switch it on again. Contest Master, ladies and gentlemen, during my school days, I always wanted to take part in my school sports. During my first standard, it was a sports day. I went to the ground, put on my vest, put on my running shoe. There, the teacher was there with the hailer. Students, our headmaster's mother passed away. Sports day cancelled. It was rescheduled 2 weeks later. There again, I went to the ground. I put on my vest, I put on my shoe. The teacher was with the umbrella. Dear students, it's raining today. Sports day cancelled. Again, it's rescheduled 2 weeks later. There, again, I go to the ground, I put on my vest, I put on my shoe. This time, the teacher was with the gun and the hailer. With a count of 3, 2, 1, they start running. Yay, I won! I ran the wrong direction. I got disqualified. Nevertheless, my target changed along the years. In 2008, I had a target and a dream to actually complete a full marathon. There I was, KL International Marathon 2008 at the starting lane. Next to me was a girl with a gadget. I asked her, why you wear this gadget? Then she told me, it's actually to compute how many calories I have lost after the race. Then I asked her, is there any gadget that can count how many glasses of wine I have to drink after the race? She said, don't have. There, the race started. First kilometer, I feel great. Second kilometer, wow, I feel energized. The third kilometer, I fall flat. A passerby was asking me, hey dude, are you trying to swim on the road? My knees were bruised, my elbow was bleeding. I was struggling to get up. Then a guy called Habeya from Jamaica came from the back. Hi man, let me lift you up man. Come on man. There, I started to limp. Thereafter, I started to jog slowly. Then I started to run slowly. It took me 8.5 hours to complete my first full marathon. I felt the sense of accomplishment when I reached the finishing lane. There was Habeya waiting for me at the finishing lane. Oh man, give me a high five, man. You have done it, man. Out of curiosity, I asked him, what made you to help me? Then he answered, oh man, I saw the fire in you, man. Then he continued, man, in life you may fall flat, but you can always get up and move forward, so long you have the fire in you, man. No problem, man. Give me a high five, man. See you later. There he goes. But the fire he meant was actually the courage, the determination, and the energy. Once these three elements combines, that's what becomes the fire to push you to move forward in your life. That's where, whenever you face challenges, hurdles, and obstacles, you need to summon the courage, build the determination, and fill with the energy. That will become the fire in you to get success. That's what happened 6 years ago. A young couple got married. As every young couple, they too dream to have a child. The third year, the girl conceived. As joyous as the couple were, waiting for the arrival of the newborn, they went shopping every month to the baby shop, to the exhibition center, to the shopping mall, just to ensure they are prepared for the newborn. Came the fifth month, suddenly the girl had a labor pain and she had to deliver a premature baby, which eventually passed away. Ladies and gentlemen, that girl is none other than my wife. Ladies and gentlemen, when every young couple was happily given the birth certificate, I was given a death certificate. When every young couple happily celebrated the first birthday of their children, I was mourning at the temple for the first anniversary. Ladies and gentlemen, I felt like I fall flat. Rather than moving forward, I moved backward. I would quit my life. Then Habiya's words strike on my mind. In life, you may fall flat, but can always get up and move forward, so long you have the fire in you. That's where I summoned the courage, I built the determination, and I filled the energy in me. Yes, today, I'm happy to say that I'm happily married with a 10-month-old son. Ladies and gentlemen, it was the fire in me which made me to complete my first full marathon. It was the fire in me which made me to move forward in my life. Even famous musician Beethoven was deaf at the age of 30. Yet, it was the fire in him which made him to move forward and became a renowned musician around the world. My question to you, when you face obstacles, challenges, or hurdles, have you ever given up? Or have you ever got up and moved forward? Have you ever filled up your life with the fire? Just I urge all of you, as you step out of this room, remember, in life, you may fall flat, but you can always get up and move forward so long you have the fire in you. Just like a lighter, anyone can switch it on and it can go off. Nevertheless, you can always switch it on again, so long you have the fire in you. Contestants.